the Royalton on Park Avenue, formerly known as the Gansevoort. They must have recently changed things. Let's look at this side of the week. Royalton Park Avenue. I don't know. Does it work? P2S, P2F works. Elevator. Here we go. Lobby and lobby side. Wonderful cab. Here we are, lobby. Meters lower. Royalton Park Avenue. Please use the rooftop elevator adjacent. That's the rooftop bar on leaning average. I guess this isn't it. Let's get a look around this cab. It's a cool mirror. Hey there. It's a beautiful cab. Lockout. Oops, go to lobby and switch over. Pretty cool cab. Okay, here we are in the lobby. Four. So, three. That's the VR and then to the lobby. All right. Let's go up. So, we have all workers, one group, a couple of, I think, service elevators. There we go. P2. Same picture. Similar mirror. Thank you.
20 floors.
Well, I like that. There's balconies here. This is the lobby.
Where you can go.
Yeah, if you want to walk. I've seen in other videos how it tends to be lost. Got a normal cab view. Nice looking elevator. That'll all happen to the Gansevoort, but got a nice hotel in place. Royalton Park Avenue. Alright. It's 18. We're gonna go to lobby and end the video. We'll check for a view on 3 before then. That's okay. Unique looking mirror. There. Environment. Okay, this is 3. Sort of lockouts. Okay, so it's 3,000 pounds. You have a balcony. Scan is up here. Alright. Now all the information is up. Fixtures. Alright. That'll be it.